last week, Lacey outsmarted Natalya, period, point blank.
And Natalya now firing up here on Lacey Evans, letting her temper get the best of her and really going after Lacey.
The best version of Natalya doing business.
Oh, the feisty one that breaks the rules and attacks people. This is ridiculous.
It's about time. You know what? Everybody just picks at Natalya all the time. I like when this version of her comes out to the ring.
Duplex Lacey
Evans
Natalya
has brought out the best.
Well, Lacey Evans has also beaten the best. So, oh!
Natalya softening up the legs, looking perhaps for the sharpshooter, her submission maneuver. Center of the ring, looking at, ooh, look at Natalya twisting Lacey inside out. Lacey with nowhere to go, trying to use her long arms and just barely. Lacey looking to take a breather. And sucker Natalya in with a neck breaker outside the ring.
Once again, Lacey Evans outsmarts Natalya.
Well, Natalya letting her emotions get the best of her here in this matchup, and Lacey just laid in wait and then launched the attack.
Is dimness an emotion?
Oh! Natalya bounced off the apron a couple of times. Look at Lacey go! Fighting aggression with aggression here tonight.
Oh, come on! Ref!
It's just payback, Renee. No. If Natalya was doing it, you would have been saying, no, it's fine. Natty's upset. She just wants revenge.
Well, I'm glad she's got a lot of other games to work with.
She's got good hygiene, Renee.
Yeah.
Oh, and Natalya caught her with a boot. And now Natty looks to take advantage. Natalya gonna step through, sharpshooter time!
Right in the middle of the ring.
Lacey nowhere to go, she's gotta tap out.
Now what, Graves? Now what?
Look at this, Natalya won't release the hold. Referee should reverse the decision.
Well, he didn't, Natalya's the winner. Natalya picks up the win here tonight on Monday Night Raw, much to Mr. Graves' chagrin.